unconscious, drawn by the sound of Jesse's high-pitched screams.
That would be Spider-Man.
Sorry we didn't come with you, Jesse.
But hey, we won.
Looks like abandoning friends in their time and being paid off yet again.
Spider-Man is so lifelike, I don't even want to glance at it.
We did okay, didn't we?
I still wish I'd gotten that heart in the back to be better.
I'm proud of you guys. Oh, shucks.
Don't make me blush. Seriously, don't.
Hey, Jesse, it's time to go see about that thing.
Oh, right, the thing.
Subtle.
Yeah?
As a punch to the face.
Axel and I were gonna head into Endercon. See you in there?
I heard somebody saying there's free cake by the map booth.
Hurry, we're supposed to meet in the alley over there.
Dark, dark, very dark in here.
It's... I said the dark, creepy alley close to the gates, but it's... He's late.
Are you sure this is the dark, creepy alley he meant?
Okay, new plan. You stay here, just in case this is the spot he meant, and follow him around. I guess I could have heard him wrong. Again, I've gotten a meetup spot wrong before.
You can't seriously think you're just gonna leave me here?
If you can manage to stay alive in the woods, I think you can do the same here. I'll be back before you know it. If he shows up while I'm gone, just stall for me.
And just who are you?
I'm waiting.
You know, you really shouldn't creep up on people like that. It's creepy.
Don't test me. I'm supposed to meet with Petra.
Not whatever you're supposed to be. Give me one good reason why I shouldn't walk out of here right now.
Well,
I'm with Petra.
My deal is with her.
Not her partner.
She'll be here, but we can get started without her.
You have the skull?
Well...
You do or you don't? You better not be toying with me.
Take a breath, would you? I'll show you the skull when I'm good and ready.
Unacceptable. I'm not wasting any more time with you.
Ivor.
Not a moment too soon. You almost soured the deal.
Ah, well, that's not good. I left my friend Jesse here while I went looking for you. I've got what you asked for.
If you have what you promised us...
You didn't say anything about us when we first met. And I don't like surprises. If these are the sorts of people you associated with, perhaps we should call the whole thing off.
My friend is fine, right, Jesse? There's no problem here. Let's not be too hasty, okay?
Let's just do this thing.
That's what I thought.
Proceed, then.
I'll take that diamond.
Take it. You've earned it.
I'm a son of a gun.
This isn't a diamond.
No, it's lapis. Of all the dirty, underhanded tricks to pull.
Let's go after him.
I'm either getting that diamond, or I'm getting my skull back.
Or you make him pay, right? Right?
Come on. Do you see him anywhere?
Lost him.
Then we'll just have to find him again. Go.
I still think our beacon was amazing, but you guys did a pretty good job too. I mean, I thought the whole monster thing was plenty cool, but fireworks too?
You know, that stunt your friend pulled really hurt my pig.
Okay, maybe, but I had nothing to do with that.
He's still missing, you know.
Sorry. I hope you find him soon.
Hey, you didn't happen to see a creepy guy with long hair and a beard roaming around, did you?
I don't think so. Why?
He kind of scammed Petra out of a diamond ring.
Oh, everyone knows you don't mess with Petra.
I know it's good.
I'll keep an eye out, okay?
Thanks, I appreciate it.
So, we're cool?
Yeah, we're cool.
Cool.
Cool beans.
Cool Rama.
See you later, Lucas.
Yeah, see ya.
Thought you could just wiggle right out of that trap, didn't you? Well, wiggle as much as you want. You're not going anywhere.
Creepy-looking beardy guy anywhere?
No. Petra told me what happened. I'm keeping an eye out for him. Okay, so I got a little distracted. It's just this machine presses all my buttons. Unnecessarily complicated, mean to birds for no reason. It's just, when something like this calls, you gotta answer. But I swear, as soon as the demonstration is over...
We really need your help, Axel. If we don't find this guy soon, we might never find him.
I was looking. I just got distracted.
Have you seen Reuben? I was hoping he might have made it to town while I was distracted.
I haven't seen hide nor hair. But I'm sure he's fine. He's a tough little ham.
Axel?
All right. I'll look. After I watch one more chicken get owned.
I see you now, weirdo.
It isn't Team Trash Bag. How's your stupid pig? I hear intense heat causes brain damage.
Aiden, you idiot!
Nick, who are you calling an idiot?
You, now move!
Hey!
Sorry. Reuben, is that you?
Get your pork chops here. Fresh off the bone. Nothing sticks to your ribs quite like a juicy pork chop.
Reuben!
What's the big idea? I'm trying to run a business here.
That's my pig!
Oh, really? What? That makes him my pig. Not the fattest pig I've ever seen.
Please, he's my friend.
To me, he's inventory. I might be amenable to some kind of trade. Not that you look like you've got much of value. I gotta get some kind of return on my investment.
All I've got is this sword.
That's very nice. This, I could cut my butcher in time in half. Nice doing business with you.
Come on, Reuben. Sorry, Reuben. Never should have let you run off the woods.
This is a church. The object of the Cocoa Plus. Like some users? When is the chief of Cocoa Plus in the
Remember that thing I had to go do with Petra? Long story short, we met up with this guy, cheated me and Petra on a deal, and now we're trying to track him down. You in?
Oh, I'm in. Any sign of him?
I thought I saw him earlier, but it was just a false alarm. Wait, there he is! Looks like he's heading towards the hall.
We're gonna have to get past that usher to follow.
Let's go!
So, yeah, hey.
What would it take to get us inside tonight?
Tickets?
Get out of our way. We need to get inside.
I need you to show your ticket. For us, I gotta stop you right here.
Chicken!
Gone. We're fine.
bust right through. I just need a little wind-up room.
We need a distraction.
A lot of chickens running around might be a distraction.
I'm sure he's afraid of chickens. What would you say if I told you I want to break this guy's chicken machine to create the mother of all distractions?
But you have to break that pane of glass. How are you going to reach her? Let's look around. There has to be something we can do.
Slime block, please.
We don't give out slime blocks here, just slime balls. We've got a limited supply today, and we're only giving out 2 per customer. You could craft your own slime block if you had 9 slime balls.
Can I please, please have some slime?
Ugh, whatever.
A round of slime balls for everyone, please.
Wait, this is only 8 slime balls. We need one more to make a block.
Okay, we need to find another way to get some more slime. Quick.
Hey, Lucas, can you do me a favor?
Anything's possible.
I need slime balls. I swear I have a really good explanation.
Whatever you guys are doing, count me in.
Thanks, Lucas. I wish he was useful.
Oh, man. This guy isn't actually cool, is he?
Remains to be seen.
It's crap.
So, you guys been building together long? You've got good chemistry.
Are you jealous?
I'm just saying, I think it's cool you have a team that works so well together.
You're totally jealous. How's it going, Jesse? You know how to do this. Slime in every slot.
Ta-da! 1 slime block. Gross.
I'll take that. Right there.
All you, Jesse.
Give me a boost.
That I gave you credit for, Jesse.
Ready?
Ready.
See anything?
He must have gone out another way.
What is it? Looks like it used to be the basement. A place to have a hideout.
I bet you anything I'll find my winter skull.
And if we find anything else cool to steal along the way, so be it, right?
Axel, that's not what we're here to do.
I did say we should do whatever we have to.
And if this guy's not around, what we have to do is steal.
I don't want to stoop to his level.
What is that? That's what we're backing him?
I have work to come back any minute. There's no time for looting.
There's always time for looting, Jesse. Always.
The faster we find what we're looking for, the faster we can get the heck out of here. Mostly stuff about brewing.
Oh,
Oh. Too heavy. I'm too soft.
Not super flashy.
Yeah, I don't think this guy does much fighting. Hey, you still have that one stone sword, right?
Nah, I had to give it to some jerk water to try to save Ruben's life.
Oh well, I guess that was a pretty good cause. Here. Now that's two, you owe me.
Thanks. Again.
You're welcome. Don't lose that one.
Covers his tracks.
Fixed it. Oh, he had the perfect crime. What the hell is all this stuff?
Soul sand. It was everywhere in the meadow.
What about that block in the middle?
I've never seen one of these before. I wonder if I just take a closer look. Do you feel that? It's almost pulsing.
Don't touch that, Olivia.
I was just curious.
Don't forget what we're here for. Find that skull. So, good news, weird news. I found the skull, but...
What the hell? Why risk my neck for that skull if he was in such a hurry to get it, too?
Maybe Ivor's some kind of collector, a trophy hunter.
Or he could be collecting them to make a bunch of banners.
I think I know what's going on here. Soul sand plus three wither skulls. That's the recipe for a wither.
But a wither?
It's one of the worst monsters there is.
Came down here to find the skull. Well, we found it.
Maybe we should just grab it and get out of here while we still can.
Guys,
scatter!
Don't you recognize me?
Wait. She has
to see me! Thought you were rid of me, didn't you?
That's better.
What was that?
Who's there?
What are you doing here?
What did you see?
Leave him alone.
Yeah, back off, pal. You two. Did you follow me here?
You thought you could just screw us over and get away with it, didn't you?
We're here to prove you wrong.
What are you going to do about it? I have what I want, and you have exactly what you earned.
Pay us what you owe us. Give us a diamond, we'll get out of your hair.
I won't be threatened, not by the likes of you.
Hey, nobody talks to my friends like that. Shut your mouth, or else.
Enough! You've wasted too much of my time already.
Where'd he go?
If you won't leave of your own volition, I'll happily remove you myself. Show our friends the door, will you?
to present
the one, the only,
Gabriel!
Okay?
Guys? Where's Lucas?
I thought he was right behind me.
Well, if he's not here, the only place he could be is...
He's still down there.
Ivor's got an iron golem and all the ingredients to build a wither down there. If he were to unleash it in this crowd of people, we have to act fast.
It just so happens that the greatest warrior of all time is in the building.
I've built a lot of pressure.
Ask Gabriel for help. If this is the smartest way to help Lucas.
Going after Lucas by myself.
By yourself? Are you sure, Jesse?
Yeah. The rest of you, go get Gabriel.
We're on it, Jesse.
We'll figure out a way to warn Gabriel and then we'll meet you back here.
Let's crash this party.
Be back as soon as I can.
Be careful.
There goes nothing.
Hey, you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Hey, what's up?
Yeah, I'm playing Minecraft Store Mode. But instead, I'm kind of live.
Huh?
I'm kind of live on Minecraft Store Mode.
What you playing?
Store Mode. Look at the party.
Bro, are you playing that? Bro, I thought you said doing that game, bro. You're a liar. You're a liar.
I'm playing Store Mode. I don't care.
Can I play with you?
No, you cannot play. It's on the one play, you dumb.
Can so, I play with you?
I don't know.
Can I play with you?
I don't know.
I can't say this is the yes
best
or no.
Well, they got one player in here. Let me see.
Yes or no.
No, you cannot play.
Alright. Why not?
Because they don't.
You gay, man. You're not my mom, bro. Gay. That's not funny, bro. That's gay.
Your mom gay.
She's gay. Dang, a gay. Yeah, he's gay. You know why? He said, not my mom, bro.
Your mom gay, too. But what the crap?
I don't care, bro. I your mom don't gay, care.
Your mom gay, too.
Gay.
What's up, guys? Right now, I'm actually at Bradley's place, chilling with Brennan and bro.
Yes, I owe you money.
Bro.
You stop and count with my dog.
You guys are very too. Let me give you guys the reason they get angry at each other. Maybe just diss each other.
This was 100. Bro, you real sick of your shit. At least I don't fucking cry every night. You're gonna fucking stand up on me all day. Stand up and say head attack and cry to me.
Come on, bro, let me play with you. Come on, bro, let me play with you.
Alright, you can play with me right now. You can play with me right now.
I have a question.
Can I play with you, bro?
Yeah, I don't care. Yeah.
Alright, man. They were banging me.
I don't know how to do it. Ah! Watch my arm.
Pick up the phone, bro.
How dare you interrupt like this? Just stay calm, everyone. This man is obviously disturbed.
Look, man, it's easy.
Why don't you tell them the real story, Gabriel?
Watch.
Time has made you bitter.
And it's made you an even bigger fool.
Come on, look.
Now these people were promised greatness.
You see that?
I'm ready to deliver.
Minecraft mode?
Baby, I don't care about that.
It's that one player, bro. One player, that's it. One player, not line. One player only. I'm playing Minecraft Thor mode. You got this? Come on, do you have this?
Yeah, I got one, bro. I don't play that anymore, bro.
Come on, man. You can play with me all the way.
Let me show you how. Go here, bro.
I don't wanna play it. No, I'm playing Minecraft Thor mode. I'm playing Thor mode. I'm playing Minecraft Thor mode.
Wow.
I don't
now
wanna play
the game, nigga.
Go.
Come on, bro. Hurry up.
I don't wanna play.
Come on, bro.
How many can I call you? Later.
No, stay away. It's after me.
Whatever, nigga.
Throw, nigga.
Be patient, my nigga.
The mighty Gabriel. Looks like true greatness is out of
this. Tommy Shay. Yeah, make